Oh, hi guys. Today I'm going to tell you how to make a gecko house out of pretty solid. First I'll show you the items we need. We need cardboard. No, we need before a cardboard box and paints. Get started. Now I have cut my gecko forms into pieces like this. You must make a tower like this and start like this. Let's keep it aside. And now this is a rock for them to hide right here. So for this we have place and now cut. Forms, things. We also need a mirror. They would like to see it. So let's start making it. And before doing that, you must make a hole like this in the cardboard and paint it in color. So let's get started. Now we must get started with the tower of the geckos. So this tower the geckos could climb anywhere they want. And put it like this. And I use this to make this tree hold. Yes. See, it could be hold. And let's put the tree right here. And now for the rock stand. Let's put the rock stand in here. But before doing that, you must glue it. Like that. And you also need some trees like this. If you don't have trees like this, you could make your own one. I made my own one and then glue it. Yes, right here. And I also need a rich one that's not colored. We must put it here. And this mirror goes to there. And instead some glue. Stuck it and put it. And we also need the one like this. This wall is what would eat food. It must be right. There we go. And this is my gecko house. Thanks for watching. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button. Bye.